Interested in nuclear medicine at the Michener Institute of Education at UHN? Here's what you need to know to make the right decision for your education and career in nuclear medicine. First, the basics. Nuclear medicine and molecular imaging use low doses of radioactive materials to safely detect illnesses like cancer and cardiac disease. Nuclear medicine technologists use radiopharmaceuticals to prepare patients for scans, then create images of the patient's body using high-tech imaging technology to detect abnormalities. These detailed images can determine the location and size of tumors or diseases, often reducing the pain and trauma of exploratory surgery. In this profession, you'll work closely with patients, physicians, and other healthcare team members using the latest in hybrid imaging technologies to accurately diagnose and treat disease. If you are detail-oriented, like working with sophisticated technology, and want to have a hand in helping patients on their healthcare journey, nuclear medicine could be a great fit for you. So why choose Michener? As the only nuclear medicine program in Ontario, you get a unique integrated online and in-class learning experience that combines the resources of two excellent schools. You graduate with an advanced diploma from the Michener Institute of Education at UHN, plus a Bachelor of Science degree from the University of Toronto. Our student-to-faculty ratio is exceptional, about 8 students to 1 professor. First-year students get hands-on training in simulated clinical settings using the latest diagnostic technology and equipment. In second year, students attend a part-time clinical placement as a key component of their overall learning. And in the third year, students undertake full-time clinical placements at one of our many healthcare partners across Ontario. This includes teaching and community hospitals and private clinics. To get into the program, you need to have at least 1 year of university education, a cumulative GPA of B- or higher, and completed university prerequisites in biology, math, physics, and grade 12 U-level chemistry. Our graduates are working in a variety of settings and specializations. Many work in hospitals and clinics with other healthcare teams or expand into leadership, research, or teaching roles in the public and private sectors. So, do you see yourself in this picture? Learn more about nuclear medicine and our other medical radiation sciences programs at medicalradiationsciences.ca.